Okay, everyone, I'm gonna show you how to make a king fish or wahoo rig like this 180 degree double hook rig. Okay, of course I show you the material that we need, the basic one, which is we need 10-0 hooks, mustard 7732, 400 pound cable, 174 pound leader wire, and of course 1.6 crimp. Okay, first thing we do, you have to cut this like this, at least 8 inches to 10 inches long, and we're gonna put the crimp first, put the hooks, just like that. We're gonna crimp it. Just like that. The next one, you have this already. You have to measure it, the gap. So what I do is like this, make sure the gap's like that. Measure it right there by the cable. So I'm gonna put it right here. See? To make 100 degree, you have to pull it, the wire like that, on the back, straight to the back. You have to pull it straight to the back, like that. Now you're gonna put first crimp. Second crimp. Put the hooks backwards now. That. Going in. It's supposed to come up like that. See the excess? You have to cut it. Okay, I'm gonna crimp this one first so I can show you how to twist the wire. One, two. Now you got it set right there, right? So I'm gonna twist this wire now. See? One, two. So you're gonna be lined up to the first crimp. Crimp it. Crimp it. Now you have a perfect 180 degree rig. Okay. All right, let's put the leader now, which is the stainless steel one. I cut like 4 feet long. Show you how to do it. Put this wire right there, fold it, make sure it don't go nowhere. I use my special tools, they call the twister. You can use whatever. If you home, you can use pliers, make sure it don't spin back. So I'm gonna use the little pliers. See, I'm gonna use this. twist it. 3, 4, 5. I do 5 times. Make sure this excess wire is right by behind this thing here. Just like that. Some people they break this, but some people they leave it on like that. Make it short. See, like this. Same thing on the end. You're gonna fold it to close it. Again, twist it. Okay, this is the finished product. Thank you. If you got any question or something, you just welcome to comment on my channel, and you know, maybe I can help you rig something, show it to you how to rig, teach you something about fishing, okay? Alright, I'll see you next time.